plan coming along.
You can't rush these things. Running in and shooting won't work on that Miller and the Deckers.
It doesn't have to be perfect, just something to get started with.
Well, the plan's almost complete, so I'll wait for that.
Kinsey...
Uh-oh. That's not good.
What? What's not good?
Come to Smiling Jack's.
Kinsey, what's going on?
I'll call Shandi. We'll meet her. See ya.
What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light. And with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Killbane Pryor. Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jane. And please, call me Killbane.
Very well. Killbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No, no. Jane, my dear, please. The saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Well, fucking disclose it!
I might be able to triangulate where they're shooting if you go to the broadcast towers and...
We're on it.
Use it. I'll explain when you're airborne.
That asshole's gonna trash the saints on air.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Flight mode engaged.
Fuck him. Wait, you don't think Killbane is noble? Instruction time, Kinsey.
I sent you coordinates to several radio towers. Head to the first one and let me know when you've landed.
You didn't say anything about Deckers being up here.
They probably use these antennas for the Decker you sent. Not surprising they leave guards.
Just give me a heads up next time, Kinsey.
Use the transmitter I left under the seat. Place one next to the radio antenna, then head to the next tower.
Is there any place in the city Kinsey hasn't placed some device?
Who cares, as long as she isn't bugging my bedroom?
I don't think she wants to hear the details of your sex life, Shandi.
You sure about that?
Though, I'll bet we can make some good money off of it. No problem. Cover me while I hook this thing up.
make all these gadgets, Kinsey? Or steal them?
It's safer you don't know.
Safer? What do you mean, safer?
Well, probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Look, they work, that's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Play the whole thing off as some phony publicity stunt?
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
Then what do we have a PR department for?
Covering up the small shit.
Is anything we do small? Ever? Win my arguments. Turning this thing on, and then we can take off.
There, got it. Sending the coordinates of the van.
I thought you just said van.
A broadcasting van. It's where the signal is being sent from.
So what, blow it to hell?
No! Use the laser signal tracker to help me find the broadcast location.
I don't see that button on the dashboard.
The light on the helicopter! Shine it on the van!
Great. They're running. We must have spooked them.
That should give us just enough time. What are you gonna do?
Okay, patching yourself through.
Listen up, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna find you and put a bullet in that inflated fucking head of yours. It's a promise.
This looks like the place.
Okay, let's quietly sneak in.
Quietly?
Or run in guns blazing. Either works for me. I'll remember this one. Killbane anywhere?
Bet that reporter knows. Let's ask.
Seems to be a couple people in the way.
Nothing recognizable should be left.
Nice one, boss!
Accessories to this.
It's been a while. You look good.
Well, I always do. Now, where'd Killbane go?
He mentioned heading north. You're not after me about the interview. are you?
Time to get back in the air and catch that asshole.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
Let me get close enough.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
No problem.
Gotcha.
Damn it! What did you do?
What did I do? I don't fucking know!
Learn to fucking fly!
You all right?
I had him.
I know. It's not your fault. Something weird happened. Ah, shit.